G'day, Stu from UAV Futures here, and back with another happy flying video. Now, I think we're up to episode 18, so we're starting to get up there. And this is some footage. I know this looks like I did a bit of a vlog the other day, and this was some of the footage that I've taken, but I didn't include this flight. And this is probably one of my favorite flights of the weekend away, so I was pretty happy to make a new video about it. And it kind of suits what I'm talking about anyway, because it's all about, I guess, that FPV feeling and how I'm feeling when I'm actually flying. And the practice, I feel like, is finally sort of paying off, and the quad is doing exactly what I want it to do. Now, I don't know about you guys, but when I started, I guess about like 12 months ago, everything, or 12 months, 18 months ago, it's been a little while, but everything seemed like a struggle to start with. So picking this up, and I remember flying in level mode, it was really, really difficult. And then switching over to Acro, sort of started to get the hang of that, but still all the time, I was flying around, and I had bigger ambitions, I guess, than my abilities, and I really wanted to do some things, and I just didn't have the skills to do it. And finally, I feel like after, I guess, 12 months of a lot of flying, or flying a lot on the weekends, I feel like I've sort of gotten to this point where the quad can do what I want it to do, and it's sort of the things I envision happening in my mind are actually paying off when I'm flying around. So it's a really, really good feeling, and it's almost like that first moment, and I'm sure most of you guys have experienced this, when you first start flying and you stop stressing about what's going on and stressing about your surroundings and how your flight's going, and you just start to enjoy it. Now, I'm lucky, I've already been past that point where I've been enjoying it for a long time, but this video is sort of about, there's like a second level or a deeper level when you really can start to be creative when you're flying around, and it really, for me, gives me like a way to express myself, almost like you're dancing in the sky, or you can just get the quad to be like an extension of yourself. And one of the coolest things, I guess, that's happened lately is I've really been trying new things. So I guess trying to take my quad new places and do new tricks and just try things that I never would have done, or push myself outside my comfort zone. And it's really going to show that when I go out now and I go flying, that I feel like there's so many more things that I've practiced and I've experienced, and it really reflects in my flying anyway. Like, I used to never do any dives or any sort of higher stuff or anything like that, or any power loops, and I feel like just because I started trying them and then incorporating them a little bit, now I'm able to do that in my everyday flying when I'm flying around. So that's probably a nice little story that I should have thought I would share with you guys. Is just every day you don't think you're getting better, but all those little hours and those little things you put in, I feel like there's a second level that you get to. So you get past that first level when your sort of things start to work and click, and then you get to this level where you're sort of one with the quad, and it's a great way to express yourself, I guess, and just have fun. Anyway, this was just a really short video, and I just wanted to share that with you guys. I'm loving doing this sort of FPV stuff. Charlie's loving chasing this around. But subscribe for more FPV related content. I've got a heap of exciting stuff that I can't wait to show you guys. Some really, really cool things that I'm a little bit secret, but I can't wait to show you, because I know you guys are going to flip and you're going to absolutely love it. Anyway, subscribe for more FPV related content. And as always, happy flying.